Hello guys and welcome. So the S-tronic gearbox, it combines the convenience of an automatic with the efficiency of a manual transmission while adding its own dynamic touch. The following is a description of the 7-speed S-tronic for longitudinal engines. However, the basic principle is the same for all designs. The S-tronic comprises two subunits and integrates two multiplate clutches that control the various gears. The large K1 clutch located on the outside directs the torque via a solid shaft to the gear wheel for the other numbered gear 1, 3, 5 and 7. A hollow shaft rotates around the solid shaft. It is connected to the smaller K2 clutch, which is integrated into the inside of its larger sibling, and which controls the gear wheels for the even numbered gears 2, 4 and 6, as well as the reverse gear. Both transmission structures are continuously active, but only one is connected to the engine at any time. For example, when the driver accelerates in third gear, the fourth gear is already engaged in the second transmission structure. The shifting process takes place as the clutches changes, K1 opens and K2 closes. Shifting gears takes only a few hundredths of a second and is completed with almost no interruption of traction. The mechatronics module comprises the electronics along with the hydraulic control elements. Its control concept allows us to vary the speed of the gear shifting process and to precisely control the necessary power. The multiplate clutches are managed with extreme precision.